Batman. Superman. Fighters approaching Kandak.
quickly. Stay with me, Kara.
The ship, it just... Argo City's gone. Millions of people.
That's only the beginning. Brainiac's destabilized the planet's core. Krypton won't hold together much longer.
But all your research, isn't there something you can do?
That's why we're here.
A spaceship? That's what you've been working on?
Your Uncle Jor-El discovered a planet that can sustain Kryptonians far away from Brainiac. He's built a ship just like this for your cousin Cal.
But Cal, he's just a baby.
Which is why you'll need to protect him. Teach him our ways.
Me teach him? What about you? No. No, I won't leave you. Please. Please don't make me.
I can't come with you, but you'll never be alone. You belong to the House of El, Kara. A house of hope. Never forget that. Never give up hope. Get in.
In my years fighting crime, I've learned one truth. That every villain is the hero of his own story. Superman was no exception. The Joker drugged him, tricked him into killing his pregnant wife Lois, and made him trigger the bomb that nuked Metropolis. So when Superman killed the Joker, I understood why. We all did. But once that line was crossed, there was no going back. He gave himself and the Justice League a new mandate. Stop all crime before it happened, by any means necessary. But he couldn't see his good intentions were leading him down a path of tyranny and evil. That's how our greatest hero became our greatest threat.
So what if Superman's pulling criminals out of Arkham? They're the worst of the worst.
He's going to kill them, Damian.
Sounds like justice to me.
Killing people isn't justice. Superman can't see that. He's grieving. He needs time to heal.
Yeah, and what if it had been Gotham? If Joker had killed me, your own son? Thought he'd say that.